Greinke runs into him. Now Berube piles in. McKenzie's in there. And there's such a pileup that no one can get a punch off.
These refs, the linesmen, I should say, have shown great speed and quickness tonight.
You know what they were doing during the strike? They were staying in shape.
Well, somewhere. You know, it's the same as everything. You're not going to get the same.
There's always one.
There's Marchman. He's going in. This is Kaminsky, I believe, that crushes him. Ruby comes in. Uh-oh.
And now things are breaking loose as Jansen, still with his gloves and stick, drops the glove and the stick, and he's punching it up with Kaminsky. Berube, on being escorted to the box, has turned around, and he wants to get into the action. It's Marchman who's battling Kaminsky. And Marchman lands a left hand after left hand. And Devin Kaminsky is on the receiving end here.
Wow. The other side of the ice, something's trying as this is occurring in
Jim McKenzie.
If I was Jim McKenzie, I wouldn't bother with this. Just get some rest.
And Curran is determined not to let him get any.
There's Kaminsky with his